So the first run in the big Chevy today, and we've been driving about, I don't know, 50 odd k's at the moment on the road, and super comfy. Totally different game changer.
You excited?
Yeah.
How long has it been since you've been four-wheel driving?
A long time.
Yeah, a long time. Is that?
Yeah, a long time. Hey team, welcome to another episode on Two Crabs Adventures. This one's exciting, it's the first run for the ZR2. So we're gonna be going through Deepwater National Park. We've taken a few cars through here, so we know the track well, and it'll just be a good little comparison. It's pretty much all high range, no low range really, but it'll be good just to get it out and see what it's like on some sand. Stay tuned. We've also got Watto with us in a nav up the back there. Show the nav. Good one. Coming into Wreck Rock, so one of our favourite places to camp. We're just gonna come through. We haven't brought our new van in here, which is a bit bigger, so we're gonna suss it out and see if it would actually fit.
Thank you.
3-point turn. Not a bad view from the back. Look at all of this space that we've got. Hey, look at all the space we have. Yes.
So team, the weather has turned for the worse. Got a bit of rain happening now. So we'll sign off here. First trip in the Chevy, tick, done. Very happy with it so far. Went well, drives well on the tracks. Thanks for watching, subscribe, like your mongrels.
You excited for today?
Yeah.
How long has it been since we've been four-wheel driving?
2 hours. Like, no, a long time.